So I wrote an original composition.
Hope you all enjoy it. Just understand that, you know, reading sheet music and music theory, they're mutually exclusive, you know? They're not the same. I mean, they're interrelated.